here you find a lack of proper support for flexible metal conduit. You'll find that article in Chapter 3 of the National Electrical Code. Basic rule requires that the support be so that it would be within 12 inches of where it terminates. You can see this heating equipment has had it installed where it's without the proper support as a requirement. Based upon the rules in the NEC, this can be considered as a code violation. Once again, this is Joe Tedesco, NEC consultant, EC&M magazine.